Red light flashing.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. Cool, so we're recording.
Bikepark Wales, folks. We're halfway up the new steep e-bike climb. How you doing, Richie? So that's what we've just come up. It probably doesn't look like much on here, but if I hold the phone flat, that's how it goes down. There's the view. We've just climbed up in about 1 minute, and there's the lower bit. And then that is what we got to go up. Oh yeah, fun and games.
Bikepark Wales.
This is the last section of Beast of Burden, Bikepark Wales. It's a 2.4 kilometer climb, quite steep, pretty loose in most of it, this part especially quite loose. This is the sixth time we've climbed up this today. One last run of the day, following Richie in Sixtapod. A mellowish blue with a nice few little kicky jumpies, and the sun's been out for the last few hours, so it's actually now getting a little bit loose, but that's all good. Breaking bumps. Whoa. All right, top section done. Coming into forest. Woo! Just about cleared that. Squash that one. Whoa, a bit rutted that burn. Squash them. Yeah. Okay. Oh, breaking bumps, breaking bumps. Oh. All right, back out the woods.
Oh, my hamstrings. Oh.
Yeah, go on then. All right, Bikepark Wales, bushwhacker. To Willy Waver. Love this trail. Willy Waver is awesome. You've got to watch it because you can get so much speed. Oh yeah, onto that one. Whoa. Red line there. And that, sir, is a wrap.